to My City's worst rated motel and trying to leave a good review. The reviews for this hotel were literally insane. When I got into the room, it smelled like a middle school locker room. The room was practically falling apart, the sink was clogged, and when I opened the refrigerator, I got to see the trailer for A Bug's Life 2.
Are you kidding me?
But after I thought it couldn't get any worse, I brought out the black light, and I watched as the room turned into a crime scene.
But it was right across from the Hooters, so 5 stars.